drive, touchdown, 70 yards.
Fumble in the end zone.
Alabama stops him.
That is the catch of the year in college football.